I fully support that. I think there's no doubt what happened here, the messaging that he's been providing over the past 4 years, and his followers took it seriously, and we should hold the president accountable for what happened. If this isn't a time to impeach, I'm not sure when is. It's a disgrace, it's embarrassing.
He is going out anyway, so that's not, to me, it's not important at this time. Important thing is we want to move forward.